every time you do something to obey Allah, that itself is iman, and it leads to an increase in iman. And every time you do something to disobey Allah or neglect an obligation towards Allah, your iman decreases, and that reflects itself on or in your the actions that you do.
Where the Sahaba went to the Prophet ﷺ and they said to him that when we are with you, O Rasulullah, our iman is so high, but then we go home to our wives and children, so we feel that our iman decreases. And if I recall correctly, the Prophet ﷺ said that indeed iman, so this is another establishment clearly from the Sunnah, that indeed iman increases and decreases. And if you were, if he said to them, if you were to stay with this kind of iman that you, when you're with me, all the time, like 24/7, that the angels themselves would have come down to personally shake your hands.